to hurry.
Hello, Tinsel. Thank you for coming so quickly.
Thank you.
you, in here.
All hope is lost, Tinsel. The village is in danger. Chris.
Thank you.
Hi, Tinsel. Where have you been?
Stop! What are you doing? Tinsel, help me!
Thank you.
Excitement made me thirsty. Thanks, Tinsel. I feel better now.
Once upon a time, there lived twin brothers. Little Santa followed the path of good and was loved by everyone he met. But jealous Varric chose the path of darkness. After years of causing trouble, Varric was exiled from his home. Meanwhile, Santa started working in a toy factory, where he eventually met his wife. The village remained peaceful until Varric returned. Santa and his wife defeated Varric and imprisoned him in a snow globe, where he's been trapped for five. After the attack, Santa created a protective dome of energy around the village.
Mrs. Claus was coming back from the stables and called all the elves to tea and cookies. But suddenly an evil man appeared. He wrecked the place and took Mrs. Claus. Mrs. Claus is missing! Please take my card for the elevator and get to the dorm. That's where the man went.
Thank you.
lights have been snuffed out.
Many years ago, the elves of the village were unhappy. They had no sense of community, no common goal. Little Santa wanted to help them find happiness. When he grew up, Santa built a toy factory in the village to make Christmas gifts. The elves were thrilled. Santa's twin brother, Varric, was jealous of his brother. His envy grew into hatred, and he chose the path of evil. He decided his only goal in life was to destroy Christmas. Thank you. the Snow Kingdom, there lived a beautiful girl. Many admirers vied for her attention, including two twin brothers. But only one of the brothers captured her heart. The other was left behind. She married her beloved, and they've lived a long and happy life together. But the scorned brother never forgot. He tried to ruin their happiness.
Dark elves took all of the reindeer. Hope it still works.
Thank you.